Thank you, Ratchet, for help.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
We're in a sand shark den!
Gotta keep my eyes open for some nanotech.
Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station.
We're in a sand shark den. Thank you, Ratchet. For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station.
We're in a sand shark den! Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now.
We are in a sand shark den.
I know I was going to stop doing these recordings, but I can carve out some time every once in a while. Just, I'm a genius. Dimension 31X7, not super different from home, but there were these creatures. One was firing a gun and spinning himself around every other second, while the other hung out on his shoulder doing live commentary. Oh, I wanted to hang out with them so badly.
Shipment is so late, I'm gonna lose my job!
Come on, guys. Maybe a dimensional portal thingy will take us back to the various city. Any minute! Now! On a scale of 1 to 10, I am the luckiest trooper in the battalion.
Ratchet. for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Shipment is so late, I'm gonna lose my job!
Come on, guys! Guys, maybe a dimensional portal thingy will take us back to the very city!
Please put down the shield!
Get the crane! We need to deliver the shipment and the Lombax all at once!
Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Whoa, a whole train!
Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Whoa, a whole train!
Some ammo. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha!
Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Oh, a whole train! Time. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Oh, a whole train! Get to Kadaro Station. Oh, a whole train!
For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Oh, a whole train!
For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Whoa, a whole train!
All at once!
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station. Train!
This rare ruthenium shipment is so light! I'm gonna lose my job!
Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kidaro Station. Train!
Rare ruthenium shipment is so late. I'm gonna lose my job.
Since nobody else is using this shipment, might as well check it out. Look at that!
Hey, if you can bring me 4 more lords, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck, brother. This is gonna take a while. Maybe I should finally work on my legs.
Finally figured out a way to map even faster. Caden might kill me, but listen, instead of all the cranking and pulling a trigger to use the Dimensionator, I just converted the whole thing into a helmet that runs on voice commands. I mean, he can't argue with the results, and if he does, I'll just complain about it here.
Yeah.
Dimension 242Y8, quite possibly the cutest dimension I've ever seen. Oh, the inhabitants were all made out of wool, I think. They could literally make anything. And there was a really pleasant voice following me around everywhere. Oh, it was incredible. Oh, and what's even better? I think I'm finally close to mapping my last dimension. Tomorrow, I'm going to sleep in for an hour. Because I'm done, baby! I mapped every single dimension in existence! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, I can't wait to see Caden's face when I give him the map. And tell him that I'll be going back to all those dimensions soon. There's still so much I can learn! I found out why Caden has been so stressed lately. Something bad's going on. Bad enough that we need to hide as many Lombaxes as we can. And I guess all of my mapping work was to help find the perfect dimension for us to hide in. So, yeah. I hope I didn't screw anything up.
you, Rocket, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
This is my final recording. If you're listening to this, that means you didn't make it to the new dimension with us, and I'm so sorry. We're trying hard to get everyone now, but our race is scattered across so many dimensions, this is not farewell. I left a copy of my dimensional map in the archives, and I marked down where we're all going. I wish I could have left you a Dimensionator too, but hey, I'm only one Lombax. I hope you find your way back to us, and if you do, please look me up. The name's Mags, and I'd love to hear your story.
Brother Lombax does it again!
Woo!
Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is a righteous helmet. If you collect the rest of the Lorbs, it's yours. I don't even... You just helped save Lombax history for generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor, brother.
I hope those Lorbs brought you as much happiness as they did me, Brother Lombax, because it was a lot.
Calisthenics to every other day.
It is quality when you buy from Ms. Zircon.
Thank you.
do hate to see you go, sugar.
On an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.